name is Anna Dolson. I am a member of the Greek School Board here at Annunciation Evangelismos Parish in Elkins Park. Tonight our Greek school is having a fundraiser, a creative one at that. The uncorked artist is here guiding us and painting our own paintings. We tried to do something new and creative and innovative in terms of fundraising for our Greek school, and we've had a wonderful success this evening, better than we could have ever imagined. We have about 84 people here enjoying themselves tonight. A little bit of wine, a little bit of painting, some socializing, all in all a nice event. So thank you to everybody for coming out tonight and for Cosmos Phillies for being here, and thanks to everybody for your support of our Greek school.
Hello, my name is Kathy Avgeris, and I'm president of the parish council here at the Annunciation Evangelismos Church in Elkins Park. And this evening we're really excited because this is a new event that we're having. It's called Paint, Wine, and Unwind. And it's an opportunity for our parishioners to come together and to get their creativity going. And each of us are painting our own version of a painting that will look like the Mediterranean Sea with little sardelitas, maybe mesa. I don't know what that's going to look like, but it's a beautiful evening. We have about 70 people here. All of the proceeds go to benefit our Greek school, which we're so proud of, is our Greek school growing year over year. And so I'm really pleased to be able to offer this event. It was sold out, which we were really very, very pleased. And so if you did not have an opportunity to join us this evening, please look for other events like this that we may hold in the future as an opportunity for us to get our parishioners together. Our guiding principles for our community are to care for our children and youth, to welcome new people to our community, and to engage our congregation. And I think this is a great example of a fun evening where we can engage our congregation. So I want to thank the organizers, Anna Dolson, Maria McNally, and Roseanne Collis especially, for all their hard work to putting such a beautiful evening together. As you can tell, I hope everyone is having an absolutely fantastic time. And I just wanted to put the reminder out that in the end of May, Memorial Day weekend, is our annual OPA Festival, and we'll be here from Thursday to Sunday, and we look forward to welcoming everyone. Thank you.